Hello, my name is Dylan Conchera, and I'm a member of St. Mary's Ward. We would like to thank you for watching this video and tell you the message behind it. We learned that without St. Thomas forming the foundation and each generation adding on to the growth of the church, we would not have the same traditions we have today. St. Thomas community decided to work together and continue this tradition so that future generations may have experienced what we have learned. Thank you and enjoy this next video.
Attracted to things that'll bring the trauma. Overseas, yeah, we trying to stop terrorism, but we still got terrorists here living in the USA, the big CIA, the Bloods and the Crips and the KKK. But if you only have love for your own race, then you only leave space to discriminate. And to discriminate only generates hate. And when you hate, then you're bound to get irate. Yeah, madness is what you demonstrate. And that's exactly how anger works and operates. Man, you gotta have love just to set it straight. Take control of your mind and meditate. Let your soul gravitate to the love, y'all,
people
y'all.
People killing, people dying, children hurt and you hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach? And would you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us. Send some guidance from above. These people got me questioning.
Where is the love?
Where is the love?
Down for what?